Alright, hello and welcome. My name's Necro, and today we are back with Trials of Fire. So it has been a while since I've done this, and admittedly it's been a bit of a time since I've done my Mutant series as well, but EGX happened, interviews aplenty, some other stuff off channel and such has been happening, which I will not go into here, but it's presented some difficulties, but you know, all good things come to those who wait. Time makes fools of us all, and if I could turn back time. Alright, that's enough time puns. Anyway, so we've got a brand new update, and they have released the Assassin. So we've got a new playable hero, the Charred Assassin. They've got 15 new party combinations. So they can take on melee and ranged. Good, good. And a stealth mechanic, interesting. Okay, bug fixes, big change. I am reading this, but I don't think I need to read it out all to you. You know, I mean, you need reading skills to properly enjoy a lot of games. Anyway, here we go. First, I want to see this stealth mechanic, so I'm just going to see if there's a tutorial for stealth alone. Or if... Oh, I don't want to do the whole freaking thing. No, I ain't doing the whole thing. Back to desktop. No, wait, no, not desktop. Back to main menu. Alright, choose the adventure. Alright, so... Still only God Hunter and Water Gem. Custom quest? Nah. It's a daily challenge. The combat run. Maybe later. You know what? Let us do... Jeez, they've upped the timers significantly. It used to be a lot smaller. Ooh, we've got a witch now. As I said, it's been a while. I don't remember that. You know, let's try God Hunter. It's been a while since we've done that. Next, the... Oh, cool, we get to keep the witch. Alright, so let's replace our elementalist with a witch. Let's try out this assassin. Assassino. And warrior or warlord? Warrior or warlord? Carry the two. You know what? Let's go warlord. Nah. I suck. You know what? Warlord. I think we'll go for like a completely new team. We'll keep the names. I love that it's kept Dingus. I love that. Now, items. Call lightning, that's good. Stalk. Yeah, those are all good. Alright, let's begin. Alright, away we go. It's nice that we don't have to unlock these two characters. Oh gosh, we're already off to a bad start. Oh, good, it's just a small mountain. I do not want to repeat what happened last time where the mountain killed me. Alright, let's see, have Dingus talk to the crowds. Oh, Dingus is a she. Wait, did I already know that? I probably already knew that. Alright, let's place a bet on them. Sweet. We in the money. And we're also going to have a quick rest. Alright, now let's see if we can go around the woods. Oh, I don't think we can. Wait, maybe we can. Oh, maybe we shouldn't have. Alright, time to see what these guys can do. Alright, sneak. Gain stealth. How does that work? Stealth ticks up instead of down at the end. Okay, what does that mean, though? Cannot be targeted by enemies unless they are adjacent. The next time you deal damage, deal plus one damage per stack of stealth and lose stealth. Okay, so that's interesting. Punish. Every time you perform a combo strike, cool. Let's get rid of that. Let's play this stealth card. I kind of want to see this. Named effects are ongoing effects that can help or hinder characters in battle. Huh, I thought I already knew about the burning. Oh well. Shared Soul. Every time you play a card that didn't start in your deck, gain one willpower. What do you mean, didn't start in my deck? You know what, that's not. Let's just go for the willpower. Oh, now I understand. Right, so I can actively take their cards. That is interesting. Alright, that's melee attack free or range attack free. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, right, it was free because I had the stealth bonus. Got it. Alright, this is interesting, but I'm not sure about this configuration I've done for the party. Probably not my best choice. But hindsight is 20/20. Can I target myself, or do I have to target someone else? Now, get rid of Power Shot. Play Inspire. Oh, I thought that would combo. Oh well. I did some damage, and I did also get their shields up, so not a bad move all in all. Alright, good, good. Now finish him off. And now I will not move them, instead I'll take the shield bonus. Move here, move here, move here. Actually, hold on. Wrong card. Get rid of swipe. I want to see if I can... No, it won't work. Oh, well. And I've all that. Oh, good. Oh, perfect. Alright, I would call that a good fight. Ooh, and I got some good gear from it, too. Very nice. Alright, let's give my assassin a level up. Let's see what sort of stuff he can learn. All your range and my attack damage bonuses count. Ooh, that is good. Swap place with an adjacent enemy target, then melee attack 4. Also good. I'm going to go for Shadow Strike. Alright, let's see about gear. Okay, that's not going to work for them. Actually, would it work for the witch? No. Alright, bit more armor. Flame fan. Ah, so I can't equip that there. Oh well. Actually, no. I'm gonna go back. Gonna go to the farm. Oop, nice. Bit more food. Food is always what screws me up in this game. Like every time. Yeah, I'll pay him off. Let's see what this has got. All right, I'll have to help her. Yep, you may join me. Aww. Oh, I could sell this at least. Get a bit of cash. Oh, I hope I didn't pick wrong location-wise. Wait, can you go through that? No, you can't. Oh, I think I messed up. You know what? I'm going to have to go here and just hope to find some food. Oh, please have food. Please have food. Please have food. Well, it pains me to do this, but... Aw, two. Ugh. Alright, cool lightning will be good here. No, darn it. Jeez, this will be one hell of a hit for my assassin when they finally get an attack. Probably I should have targeted the other one. Oh well. Okay, not great, but not the end of the world. Oh, thank goodness, food. Alright, there we go. Oh shoot, I didn't rest. Okay. I definitely... Nope, don't have the food. I messed up so badly taking this route. I hope this place has food. Yep, I'm taking that supplies. It's evil, but I need to do it. It's for the greater good. Alright, here we go. Got my defenses set up. And these guys have got to come to me, so advantage me. That's the kind of advantage I like. Alright, not a bad start. Aha. Weak attack, but at least I'm taking away his shields. Oh no, I'll just use Head Rush. Alright, I think I got this. Those supplies are mine. Ooh. Huh. One attack off. Oh well. It's over now anyway. No, what's wrong with my mouse? It's acting so weird. It's not reacting well. Jeez, thank goodness this is turn-based. And... boop. Ooh, that is a lot of food. We're eating good tonight. Jeez, seriously, what is up with this mouse? Yeah, mouse. Jeez, now I'm going all mucky. When you would gain a fifth active power, discard all existing powers and deal 20... Ooh. That is good. That is good, but then again, I don't think I have the powers for it. Actually, let me view my entire deck. One, two... Yeah, I've only got two powers. as good as it is, it's not great yet. Inflict two random negative named effects on that's good. Magic. What's offensive stance? That's a good one. That one I'll take. Yeah, that works more for them. Quick rest and we're back on the road again. Oh, perfect. Oh, wait, no, that's the spot. Wait, no. No, not yet. First, I'm going to go here, get the chance to rest, and hope... Oh, perfect. Okay, that's bad, but... Okay, these are good, though. So, first... Let's see. Oh, no, well, obviously I'm going to go for the Arcanist Tome rather than the burned one. Because this one gives me two spells. Wait, I can't heal injury. Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Yeah, okay, so heal it. Now rest. Alright, and here we go. Oh, come on! I want to avoid that. Oh, what the frick is that one? Ooh, I can do that from anywhere. I did not know that. Ooh, that is a good one. All right, that one well. Huh. When it said push in any random direction, I didn't think push towards me. I thought they meant like, you know what, I probably should have expected that. Uh-oh. Oh, it's active on the target. Silly me. Can I do here? Oh no! See, I really hope there's actually some reward for this combat encounter. Just because otherwise, this seems kind of unfair. Jeez, they're really going for that defense here. All right, there we go. Oh, thank goodness I did get food. Because I'm gonna have to go back now and heal the assassin. Ooh, that's a good one actually. What else do I get? For the rest of the turn, it's not pretty good. That's also good. So is that though? Alright, well, this is the exact same helmet. What? Oh, freaking heck, fine. Take damn money. Actually, you know what? No. No, I'm gonna refuse. I'm gonna stand up for myself and I'm gonna do it with pride. Alright, first inspiring strike. Actually, no, hold on. First, I want to see what happens if I do. No. Although, actually. Ooh, lovely. Wait, no. Alright, good. They're beat. Now, hopefully, I'm gonna get something that can heal, or at the nope, that is bad. Hmm, good card. Minus one to all movement, all different parkour. Oh. Very interesting. I'm gonna grab that. Alright, that's enough. I'm gonna have to go for it now. I can't use all my food. But bosses on this are actually quite tough, so I needed the health. Though, surprisingly, I say that, and this is not actually too bad. Alright, let's get rid of that bonus he's got. Nice. Defend zero. Jeez, that guy is actually toughening himself up a lot. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, that was the other one. Jeez, what is with that one? Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. I definitely should have saved that for the boss, but at this point I just needed to kill that guy so we couldn't keep upping the bandit lord anymore. Oh, again? Jeez. It occurs to me I might have made an error there. I just realized, I just remembered, he's not invisible, he just can't be attacked by... Yep. Oh, no, I'm okay. Jeez, you know what I really need? I really need that power. No! I need that freaking ability that lets me do more damage depending on the amount of powers they have. Seriously? I mean, how are they not running out of cards? Why do they have so many? Oh, come on, come on. I just need one attack. Come on, one attack. No! frick's sake. And I have no powers. That's spectacular. Like, seriously, why is this guy not losing any of his cards? Like, how many turns is he, like, taking a lot of damage? Oh, this is just so frustrating. I can't win. Frankly, I think the fact that he has four cards is a bit of an unfair advantage. Like, I get that he's the boss, but he already gets the bonus willpower. Eleven. But I'm just gonna make him waste all his moves walking after me. I mean, seriously, what am I to do with any of this? Jeez, luck is just not on my... Let go. Alright, I'm just going to do what he's done. I'm just going to keep putting powers on my character. Well, this is the end. Oh no, I am still in it, surprisingly. Wait, no, I thought I was supposed to get... right, yeah, because I've actually not got any other people on side. Okay, I can admit I did rage a bit there. Very frustrating, I think. Still, at the very least, I've learned I am not doing this mix again, because honestly, there's just not enough attacking power. I mean, the assassin does have a solid amount of power, but I mean, he's not, you know, he's not meant to be the main DPS or anything. He's meant to literally just like build up to a single hit kill. And unfortunately, I mean, I messed up a bit. If I'd left the little guy alone and focused on the main warlord, then I would have pulled it off. But you know, hindsight's 20/20. But at the very least, I know now not to mix all these. Because to be honest, I feel like in each group you need something like the, I think actually you need the warrior in every group or something like that, you know, like the kind of jack of all trades that can do just general damage. Like, it would either be, rather than someone who's just gonna be perking everyone up, which is, jeez, I really don't know how to describe this. I mean, honestly, it's a bit like the witch is a controller and so is the warlord. You know, I need a tank in there. I can't treat my warlord as a tank. But anyway, despite the frustrations and despite the yelling, I did enjoy, and I did get to see quite a bit of the other heroes, so yeah, you know. I think it was, for the most part, quite good. Anyway, I will be coming back to this because I do enjoy this game quite a great deal despite the anger, but I think that shows how pumped up I get about it. But yeah, so tune in for the next one. I'll be trying some different variations. Try some with just the witch, try some with just the assassin, and I cannot wait to see who they go last. Really curious now. Trying to think, maybe a summoner of some kind? That would be something. Because we don't really have that right now. We have like some characters with a few summoning abilities, but no character that is defined by... Whoops, wrong one. Meant to go to the card catalogue. There it is. So yeah, let's see how the catalogue's doing. It's getting pretty. What's this? Jeez, I can't make out what that is. I think it says boon? Oh well. Anyway, that's the end of that chapter. So thanks again. If you've enjoyed, please like or subscribe. And goodbye. Have a great day.